United, they've been in the top flight of Italian football every season, and that is an amazing achievement given the level of competition in Italy.
Well, it is, and historically it's been an extremely well-run club. They've had some fantastic managers down the years. Obviously, Jose Mourinho brought them great success, and always there or thereabouts in Serie A.
Better.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Showing it's a physical game, but it's a fair one. That's going to see Park and Joy, today's referee, come in and just calm things down. Etienne Capoue. Attacking now. Raphael Varane. He loves these situations. Fabio Coentrao. Gavi. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. And Herrera. Julian Draxler. Looking for support. Gavi. Wesley Schneider. Morales. Nemanja Matic. Luis Suarez.
Surely he's going to score here. Here's the chance.
Up a corner for Inter. It is a key moment in the match, really, and the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something, put his team into the lead. Safety first for the defender, can't blame him for that. Benches with substitutions to be made. Wesley Schneider. Rosicki. And he gets it back again, quickly. He's coming forward with some danger. Wesley Schneider. What a chance here. Luis Suarez. Terrific work from the keeper. The scores level at 0-0. That ball made a corner for Inter. When the corner came in, you thought maybe it hasn't worked out that way. Pablo Osvaldo. Gavi. Eric Lamela. Osvaldo. Good ball. He's got space. Here's the shot. Opportunity. Probably the first real one we've had so far.
Yeah, good move too, and he deserved better at the end of it.
Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Mathieu Flamini. It's Huntelaar. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Tomáš Rosický. Has been a fabulous match. But it's still level this late. It's looking good, this move. danger. No mistake about that. Gabby. Defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Wesley Snyder. Referee's final whistle. The scores are level.